his work is done tonight here in the Voice finale on the performance show, Billy Gilman, ladies and gentlemen. Adam Levine, let's get right to it.
Well, I will say this. You know, I do feel like this is a first on this show. And I say that because the song, and I'm someone that's been writing songs, chasing songs, living with songs my whole life for so many years. And I just think that when you find a song that connects in a way that I think could be really just gigantic, and you get a moment with the right singer in the right tiny little space to really project a message that I think everyone can really understand with a melody that everyone can link themselves to. That's the magic. That's what I love. And I'm just